Riders to the Sea begins on the Aran Islands, when Nora, a young girl, brings in a small bundle and informs her older sister, Kathleen, that it could contain the clothes of their brother Michael. A priest informed her that a body of a drowned man had been discovered, but they do not want their mother, Maria, to find out. Michael has been missing for a week, and the family has already lost 5 members to the sea. They hide the bundle in the turf loft of the cottage. As she plans Michael's funeral, assuming him to have died, Maria is consumed by her grief and laments the loss of all her sons to the sea. She tells her daughters about Bartley, her last surviving son. Bartley plans to sail to the sea in order to sell the family horses at Connemara. Nora and Kathleen believe they require the money, but Maria believes the priest will prevent him from leaving due to the dangerous tides. Bartley enters the cottage in search of rope. Maria tries to stop him, but he is adamant about making a halter for the horses for his journey. Maria tries to persuade him by showing him the funeral preparations for Michael, but he ignores her. He bids his sisters farewell, but his mother refuses to bless him as he departs. This is significant because it is an Irish tradition for a son to receive his mother's blessing before leaving. Maria's daughters are astounded that she broke with tradition. Kathleen notices that Bartley has taken no food and sends Maria after him to give him food and blessings as he leaves with the horses. She walks away with a stick from Michael, lamenting how the elderly never leave anything for the children in the family, as is customary. When Maria leaves, her daughters retrieve the bundle of clothes from the loft to see if they belong to Michael. Nora notices her own stitching on the clothing and confirms that it belongs to her brother. They now know that their brother's body has been discovered and that he has been buried. The sisters hide the clothes once more, assuming Maria will be in a better mood now that she has the opportunity to bless Bartley. However, she returns in a panic, claiming to have seen Michael on a grey pony following Bartley. Due to the shock, she was unable to bless Bartley. The girls try to calm her down by showing her Michael's clothes and telling her that her son was properly buried as a Christian. As she sobs, villagers enter the cottage carrying Bartley's body. The pony, which she thought she saw Michael on, knocked Bartley into the sea, where he drowned. Maria kneels near Bartley's body and sprinkles him with holy water. She claims she has accepted her fate and can now sleep at night. After all, the sea has taken every man in her family, and it can take no more. The funeral arrangements for Michael will now be used for Bartley's. The play concludes with Maria praying for the repose of her husband, his father, and her 4 sons. The curtain is drawn back on her prayer.